away every blessing that was supposed for me to use sa kabutihan, to bless others, to bless the church, to bless people. But what did I do? I bought drugs. Nagsama pa ako ng mga tao, nagdamay pa ako ng mga tao. So he took away my mansion. Slowly, he took away my cars. He took away the love and respect of the people around me. Isipin mo, being a multi-awarded actor to a guy who's a joke sa YouTube. That's crazy. But it's all about the process. So, what I'm trying to say here is, in that cell, God plucked me away from hell. I was literally